Parkour! Michael, parkour! Parkour!
Extreme!
Parkour! Parkour!
This kid is flat out butt cheeks. Can someone please tell me what the hell he's swinging at? I couldn't tell you, man. This guy couldn't hit the broadside of a barn. Well, can we get a pinch hitter out here one time for the boys? Thank you.
I make a motherfucker say, oh yeah! I'm cold as a lion with no hair. If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear, help the bear!
Hit the strip out of school, couldn't wait till I got out of class. Used to stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was game banging and doing half beats on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like Stoya.
Switching my hoes like my flows. Whoa. Switching my flows like my clothes. Yeah. Keep on shooting that gun, no reload. Ooh, ooh.
Dang it.
Go, Timmy.
Cold water hit. Get your cold water here.
You know what? I think I'll take a water.
Alrighty, sir. We got some great options for you today. We got two waters for $17.50.
$17.50 for Arrowhead?
That's right. It's 25% discount off.
Alright.
Thank you, sir.
Good shoot, kid.
Honestly, I don't know why coaches are letting me pitch. Like, I'd at least be throwing strikes. Yo, whose sister is that? Yo, easy out here, kid. Easy out here. Yo, I swear, if he throws one more pitch in the dirt. Yo, turn it, turn it. That's the third kid he's walked this inning.
Go pitch.
Atta, babe.
Club for free. I give out daps and them hoes with no ones for me. Cause that type of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater. When you got it out the mud.
Pitch number 44, and somehow that looks like it crossed up the catcher, and watch where this ball goes. He's expecting it to move, and then at the last minute, the umpire wears.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight.
Take me at the hotel room. Take me at the hotel room.
Dish up them all of my nose. I done made so many millions, ain't nothing to think about. And she fuck with me because I am the one that still come back even though I made it out. I thought she was just...
Dude, how do you feel?
I want everything to be perfect for my Dudley's special day.
How many are there?
36. Counted them myself.
We don't need that, my man. You know what? We don't need this. We don't need that. Why? Because we the best player in the game, and that's facts. Yo, we need that, my man. Hold on.
Your tongue is all by your side.
Just live this here lifestyle. Came straight from the bottom to the top of my lifestyle. Nigga living life like a beginning. This is only.
Spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white legend in my habitat. Aiming a lot of stairs like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, having a rich set. Smoke a lot of tree, need a weed plant.
I can't hold.
Number C.
Mr. Noodle.
How to grab all the attention from every single person at the stadium in a high school baseball game. Step number one, the most important step. You're going to go to the store and pick up an athletic looking backpack. Step number two is you're going to grab yourself a pen and a notebook. What you're going to write down is you're going to write down random things with random numbers, and it will make sure all the dads come and surround you during the game. I can almost guarantee that they will surround you because they want to see if their son's name is on your paper. There's always going to be a few dads at the game that try to talk to you, but your mentality is you're going to be staring right out the field while they're trying to ask you what college you're from. Some moms at the field will try to come up to you and flirt with you, but you have to realize you're there for one reason, no reason at all. The last step is you're going to put on a college hat. So right when you walk up to the field, you're going to sit directly behind the plate. I will demonstrate for you what everybody at the field will do when you show up.